Yeah. edible because we have good smells, please. That's excellent. Good, thank you. Now, that's great. Look this way, please. Good smiles. Hold steady. That's it.
Or a dictionary out to understand my accent. On behalf of Father Bradley, can you send us his apologies for not being able to be with us as he is in Rome? There are a number of people whom I wish to thank on behalf of my year group. Firstly, Mrs. Mallon, who has guided the committee and without whom the committee wouldn't have done such a great job. I would like to thank Mr. Ward, our school principal, also our school chaplain, Father Conlon, the teachers and the auxiliary staff of St. Paul's, especially our foreign and A-level teachers for the support they have shown, and I just hope it all won't be in vain. I'd like to take this opportunity to mention Mr. McHugh, who is greatly missed by both staff and pupils, and I know he would have been a great asset to this night if he had been here. I'd like now to call upon Mr. Ward to come up and to receive this gift as a token of our appreciation to our teachers. For the way they have endeavoured to accommodate us. And on behalf of myself and my fellow Glowings, Bronya and Sharon, I'd like to thank you all for accepting us and taking to our unique sense of humour. But in all seriousness, I wish to thank anyone who has helped in any way, and most of all, I hope you enjoy yourselves and have a great night. Now, so I'd like to call upon Father Malachy to lead us into grace before me.
In the absence of Father Malachy, if you don't mind, I will say grace for you, so if you kindly stand up, please. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Blessed the Lord, and these thy gifts, which have been on you, we are about to receive, through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Thank you.
the dance floor, taking me back through time. Something I'm really moving, gang. What we need is all more people on the dance floor. Can we persuade you to leave your suite? Leave your seats and your suites too. on this twist again. But we have some fun loving people on the floor, I hope. Put your hands on the hips of the person nearest to you. You're going to grab everybody out of their seats. We're going to make a big train. Now it is your job to grab everybody else out of the seats. So stay around the seats. Train all the way to your seats and grab everybody's hand.
Come on,
shine on there tonight. Something to listen out for in the next couple of weeks in the Curtains of Glory. You will hear a lot of this. Woo!
Yeah.
dancing? Are you going to dance with us? No, you're not drinking, you're dancing. Come on with me. Excuse me, what's your name? What's your name? Noreen Crossy won't dance tonight. Come on, Noreen. I'm going to take you onto the floor personally. Noreen, come with me. Come on. Now, if I have to leave you out here myself, I will. They won't bite you, at least we hope they won't. Out towards the ladies, that's it. Ladies, do you see any St. Paul's men there tonight? Do you see any men there tonight? Would you like me to prove to you that we do have men in the room? Ladies, would you like me to prove to you that we have men in the room tonight? I'm not proving anything for that. Would you like me to prove and slightly embarrass the gentlemen tonight? Bend down and roll the legs of your trousers up as far as your knees. We are going to prove that we have men in the room tonight. Ladies, if there's anybody a bit shy, be they a teacher or anything else, help them. Ladies, go in the circle, break. The men run away when you do that. This is that when I play some music for you, you have to move to your own right hand side. When I stop the music, you have to do exactly what I tell you. Okay? We're going to do it very, very quickly this time. Are you ready to move to your own right hand side? Anybody awake down there? No. Oh, no. To your own right hand side. Round you go. Round you go. Round you go. Round you go. The person nearest to you and put them back where you got them. We're going again. We're going to find you a dance partner. Round to your right hand side as you were. Round to the right. The right. The one that your watch isn't on. To go and seek one from around about the edges somewhere. They shouldn't be sitting down anyway. Now, if you know how to do an old-time waltz, you will have no problem with this next dance. Take the waltzing position. Gentlemen, your right arm goes up like that. Your left arm on the lady's waist. Move a little bit closer than you would for an old-time waltz if you do know how close that is. Gentlemen, spread your legs about 3 foot apart. If you can dance in Latin American style, try the limbada.
We'll be right back.
time you swing your man around. Try swinging the man. Doing backer dancers down there. Or whatever. Give your dance partner a round of applause. Your dance partner was a better dancer than you. Now, gentlemen, don't leave the floor. Ladies, don't leave the floor. We'd like the gentlemen to the outside. We're going to do it one more time tonight. Get you a different partner. Then you can go back to the one you came with. Gentlemen to the outside. Ladies to the inside. No one is allowed to sit down during this. You have to stand. There are more men on the dance floor tonight, as always. Are there any teachers down there on the dance floor? Yes, would you like the teachers to join you tonight? Yeah, I think so too. Come on, staff, feel free. Okay, you move it to your right hand side this time. When the music stops, you have a dance partner. To your own right hand side, round you go. Someone, anyone on the dance floor, grab them now, nice and quickly. Hold on to them tightly. Have you found someone? Grab someone, run and rush and get someone and have a dance to this. Yourself. up as a singer if you don't mind making a show of yourself in public. Make your way right onto this stage. Singer number one, you can go out and dance for a while. Anybody else gonna sing for us? Joey up here beside me is gonna sing for us in a second.
Too sexy for love, too sexy for letting you. Thank you. Thank you.
knows how to do the time warp. So if you'd like to win a spot prize, do the time warp on the stage. I'm going to pick someone. Never mind what the spot prize is. Everybody in the dance floor, clap your hands above your head. Everybody on the stage, clap your hands above your head. the shoulders of the person in front of you. Let's roll it again. Yeah. status quo. Let's go.